That's nice, doing your paperwork. So busy doing his paperwork, didn't even see the lights change. Section 15 on your car because it's a piece of shit. Well, because you can't fucking drive for shit. Get a pair of tyres because these ones are fucked. These are Bridgestone BT023 sports tourers, not very nice. Don't really like them in the wet, and I've ridden plenty in the wet. I didn't like them. The rear end mainly, although the rear end is pretty knackered. So I'm off to try a guy who's local to us, called Giddings. He's used to work for a Honda, our local Honda dealers, and he's sort of gone solo. I'm going for Pirelli Angel STs. The GTs are the newer ones, but they're basically the same thing. Pattern and dual compound, etc, etc. So they're 70 quid cheaper, so I'm going to try these. Certainly they're going to help me through winter. It's obviously a ride through winter as well, even though I've got a car. So be interested to see what they're like. Right, so that's two new tyres fitted. So I've gone for the Pirelli Angel GTs, the Angel logo. Let's go see what these bad boys are like.